Anybody hear me? Hey!
Thank you.
done yet.
Construction complete.
Bridges, that network you're building is carrying some nasty stuff. Stuff nobody would want anywhere near them. I thought you people would have figured that out by now. We want no part of your chiral network or the UCA.
That voice. Is that you, Mama? You hit your head there, Mama?
I'm not yours, and yours is no kind of mother.
All right. Enough games, Mama.
think you heard me, mister. Mountain Knot City is telling you and the UCA to take a hike. You people keep doing what you're doing, and you're gonna put us right back on the road to the Death Stranding. We didn't ask for you to come and tell us how to live our lives. We'll decide that for ourselves, thank you very much. All we want from you is the occasional delivery. Nothing else.
So you speak for the city?
That's right. I'm in charge. The name's Lockne.
Lockne? Hold up, I need to talk to you. You're a technician, right?
Look, go home and don't come back.
Listen to me, dammit. I need your help.
Well, we don't need yours, Bridges. You're only making things worse.
Sorry you had to deal with that, Sam. She's the boss over there, and she's not afraid to lay down the law. We need her, and we need her people. We've lost too many. Without Mountain Knot City, the Cairo Network, and the UCA.
What now?
So, here's the thing. Sam, Lockne is Mama's twin sister. Former Bridges One. Went west with the others. Second group, just like Mama. Mama's not her real name, of course. That'd be Malingan. Both have dooms and both are scientific geniuses. Mama's primary field of expertise is applied physics. Lockne's is theoretical. Mama designed the Cupid hardware. Lockne, the software. They said they could converse over any distance. Said they had a special bond that led them. I don't know how that's possible, but I'll tell you this. There wouldn't be a chiral network without them. They were so close that some said they were like one person in two bodies. Might be why they were able to develop the Cupid. But they had a falling out after Molingan's accident. Lockne left Bridges and cut off all contact with us. I don't know what happened between them. But if we don't bring Lockne around, our plans to make America whole again are finished. Not that I'm asking you to stick your nose in their personal business. Though if you did, it might help us figure out how to bring Lockne around. Which would be great, because our plans to make America whole again are finished without her. In the meantime, if you've got any bright ideas, good work.